Credit cards and scams, hitting the list in the bank.